Hey everyone, it's FishinBirds997. This is a huge update for myself. Got a brand new 10-gallon rimless for my angelfish that are breeding in my tank, my 29-gallon downstairs. And so yeah, I'm going to move them onto here. Just got the tank, washed it up, and yeah, it doesn't have a hood. It has no rim either, so it's a rimless tank, and gonna put the angels in here, so I'll get back to you later.